When we learned about USA Today Network's A Community Thrives, we felt that the Vero Beach Cultural Arts Village met the criteria of an arts and culture grant. Thank you, USA Today, for so generously supporting your philosophy that a community is where individual lives intertwine and become part of something larger and more meaningful. What I represent today is an exciting, totally volunteer project of residents, community leaders, preservationists, historians, planners, artists, and architects who have been developing ideas and creating vision for a cultural arts village. Exploring neighborhoods desirable for an arts village, the Edgewood neighborhood seemed perfect. Its traditional designed houses, and it's even located next to the downtown arts district. It's a neighborhood where artists are truly part of the community. We're in the studio of world-renowned sculptor Ross Power, who's been one of the dynamic volunteers working on the vision for the Cultural Arts Village.
Well, the neighborhood is a beautiful old Florida environment, and we need to maintain that old Florida feeling here in Vero. And the arts is like the only thing that we need to grow in Vero. So by combining an old Florida neighborhood into an art village is repurposing something in the absolute most spectacular way. It's just, you know, it's had me crazy for like 15 years now. It's so exciting to see it finally coming to fruition.
I love being able to integrate my life in my work. The fact that I can work here and live here and be a part of this community, taking the trash out in my apron and having the kids in the neighborhood say, hey, what do you do? And I say, well, I'm an artist. Tell me more about that. So I can educate and create.
The village we envision will improve the community's sense of neighborhood affiliation and restore and maintain the neighborhood's character. Village elements include a performance plaza, sculpture and landscape gardens, increased lighting, street furniture and street trees, bike paths, and pocket parks, with zoning to allow artists to live and work in their galleries or studios, and to allow boutique hotels and street festivals. Planning work for the village is completed. To make this vision a reality, we must raise funds to execute the plan. A grant from USA Today Network would not only provide substantial support in moving the project forward, but would also demonstrate to our community the important role of businesses in support of the arts. To submit our project for a Community Thrives grant is exciting. To be considered for a Community Thrives grant would be an honor. Thank you, USA Today Network.